off-leash canine training. This is Augustus, also known as August, and he's an 8-month-old German Shepherd pup. He's here for our 2-week board and train because the owner's put a lot of effort with him when he was younger. He knows his commands, he knows sit, he knows down, he knows to wait patiently for things. He just chooses not to do it anymore. He's decided that the high value reward of chicken isn't always as high value as the owners may think it is to him. His recall's gone downhill, he pulls really hard on the lead still. And yeah, he's just very selective when he actually wants to do the commands. We're going to see what he knows at the moment, what he's willing to do for me today. See what we've got to work with. August, come. Good. Nope. Sit. No. August, come. 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 August, come. Yes, good boy. Yes, good. Come. Come. Come here. Sit.
Good.
Good boy. August, place. Yes, good. Sit. August, sit. 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 August, sit. August, hey, sit. Good. Down. Down, good boy. August, come. Yes, good boy. Good, now come. Come, yes. Come. No, come. Sit. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Yep. This way. August. Heel. Yes. Alright. Heel. Yes. Heel. 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 No. Heel. Heel. Okay, as you can see, he's pretty cheeky. He does know his commands, so we're just going to make him more reliable. Check this in 2 weeks' time to see his progress. Good boy.
Thank you.
Hannah, thank you so much. You've been excellent. I've just got my dog back. Spent a couple of hours testing all the commands. It's remarkable. Thank you.